Hello students, welcome to Banik IAS. So for the upcoming OCS 2020 preliminary examination, so we have arranged the test series, the VST, because another 1 month, slightly more than 1 month left for the examination. And for this pandemic, so our program was somehow postponed. And looking at the program that was published just recently for this, with the date of this preliminary examination, so we have the plan, and the examination will be held on 27th of August 2021. So we have the program starting on 26th. So our new test series, the VST series, is starting from 26th of this month, and there is nearly a month's time for preparing with our support for this OCS 2020 preliminary program. Our program here will start on 26th, and we have planned for 10 VSTs, and in the 10th VST, so paper 1 10 tests and paper 2 10 tests will be conducted over here. So on an average, in a week, we'll be exposed to 2 tests on an average, with giving you adequate time to prepare. Starting from 26th of July, we are setting our series, and on 27th of August, the OPSC will conduct the OCS preliminary examination in two different sequence, or two different sittings. The first sitting will be from 10 a.m. to 12 noon, and the second, where the general studies paper will be tested, and the second sitting will be from 1:30 to 3:30, where the CSAT paper will be tested at the OPSC examination. Similarly, here also we have the exact program, where we will be conducting 10 such tests with 2 papers on a day, starting from 26th of this month, July. And along with that, very soon, within a week's period, our most updated current affairs volume, with all the developments updated till July 2021, with 1500 MCQs at the end, will be available for you people to supplement to your preparation. Hope our test and our current affairs material will be of immense help to you for preparing with confidence for this ultimate OCS prelim examination to be held on 27th August 2021. So those who are interested, please contact Banik IAS and get the benefit and our support for your success. Thank you.